Now coming back behind us right now, Mr. Cameron Russo, high overhead, and this gentleman born up there in Montreal, Canada. He calls home now North France, New Jersey, with his daughter Spencer. She's his crew chief now this weekend for us. He started flying when he was 15 years old. I'm Mr. Cameron Russo with SNJ aircraft. He soloed when he was 16 years old, received his pilot's license on his 17th birthday. He went on to get his commercial, instrument, and multi-engine and instructor ratings by the age of 19. He now holds commercial gliders, helicopters, ATP, and has logged more than 19,000 hours of flight time, not on the SNJ, but other aircraft. He joined the United States Air Force career when he was 22 years old, when he was on where he flew the T-27, the T-38 Challenger, the C-41 B Starliner, and now flying the Boeing C-17 Globemaster 3. Retired from the United States Air Force Reserve as Lieutenant Colonel of Air Force. In Air Force. Now he's flying the Airlift Squadron. Not Kevin, but he's a veteran. He's a veteran of Operation Panama, Desert Storm, Desert Shield, Restore Hope, Just Call, Noble Eagle, Anaconda, Enduring Freedom, and most recently, Operations Iraqi Freedom. He logged more than 20 combat missions flying that C-41 aircraft. C-17 during that time, excuse me. Now, Cam's up there flying for us after that beautiful. Pulls the nose of that big old 2-ton aircraft up, almost 3-ton airplane actually. Comes across the top looking up to see down. Got a beautiful sight, that blue and yellow air from the blue skies over Greenwood Lake. Full gross weight, this aircraft weighs in at just about 5,300 pounds. That's a max speed of all over 250 miles per hour. Climb up to 24 pounds and see it. He's not content to just one loop. He's going to fall into two nice big old round bar store loops. You'll see how nice and round Kevin makes loop with that SNJ T6 aircraft. Now Kevin also flies for one of the major airlines. He flies an Airbus 300 out of New York. He's not doing domestic flights. He also flies Gulfstream G4s for private Fortune 500 company. That's Kevin reposition. Come left hand side of the pilot. Watch as Kevin picks those up. He's going to pour over the airplane. There's one side vent. There's two left vertic. Three back glide vents in. And four back upright stop on airplane rotation. How often?
Every 90 degrees, Greg. Is that right?
Thank you, sir. Every 90 degrees stops on aircraft rotation. Now, I say that because Kevin will attempt, and I gotta use the word attempt because it doesn't always happen. He will attempt the 8-point hesitation roll, and later in his program, he will attempt the 16-point hesitation roll. That's a reposition high overhead, making sure he's got an airplane when he's being air so center. Hours, he knows what it takes to make the airplane fly. He pushes the nose over, trades down to airspeed. The left-hand side of the airship box, he loads his body and his airframe up. About a 3.5 positive G-pull. Kevin comes across off the half cube and 8. Now comes across to watch it take the airplane. Now roll the airplane back to the upright. Not content to do that, watch it come back at Airshow Center again. Look at about 210, 220 mile an hour airspeed. Gets that 600 horses, works on the wall. Puts himself down inside the cockpit again. Comes across, step up, look it up to see down. Puts a nice big old round again, forward storm over at Airshow Center for us. Now, not content to just stop there, Hasty makes his one test go even further. We saw the loop. Now it's going to finish up. Finish up side by side, lace 8 the Cupid 8 on the right hand side of the box for us. Now, let's get ready for we'll come back through this time and again attempt that 8-point hesitation roll. As reposition flies, Mr. Crown rolls airplane one time for us up. Beautiful blue skies up here. Over Greenwood Lake, New Jersey.
Hey, we could use some more like me and you. With stars and stripes.
All right. Let's watch Kevin attempt that 8-point hesitation roll. He's going to bring it back in. Again, look at that 220 mile an hour. But you pull the nose, if it slows down, put the fixed nose up. Here we go. Here's one, here's two, three, four, five, six, seven, and number eight, the 8-point hesitation roll. Stop and air press rotation, 8 equal times. Now, how many times is that great? 8 is what?
That's every 45 degrees.
You are correct again, so I appreciate that. Every 45 degrees. Now, there's nothing in the cockpit that tells Kevin Russo, all right, stop here, stop here, stop here. That's that 19,000 now with the plane time. Aircraft into a barrel. Now, picks the nose up and rolls the airplane inside that barrel. Trying to roll in and get around just as much inside the barrel skin. There's your big old barrel roll. Pitch nose up, bring it off head about 6 degrees off heading, and correct the heading to exit the other side of the barrel. You got the big old barrel roll. Okay. Greg, get your shoes off, get ready to count, because this is supposed to be that 16-point fast forward. Kevin's got the altitude he wants. This is going to be quick, because that thing does bleed off airspeed rather rapidly. He's pushing everything forward. He's looking at that 220 mile an hour mark one more time. He's got the smoke on. Getting all the speed he can. Watch that nose coming. He'll start the 16-point crawl. Nose comes up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. He has done it. The 16-point hesitation roll, stopping that aircraft rotation. How many degrees?
Every 22 and a half.
Very good, Mr. Whitmer. I appreciate that. Again, nothing in that cockpit says stop here. 19,000 hours of flight time says that. The only person I know flying a T-6 SNJ aircraft that can as Kevin comes back there, shows enter again. Up on the top of the next big old round barn. Storm loop one more time, of course. He carries a good bit of fuel and a good bit of smoke alongside that aircraft. This is one of the lowest time T6s, SNJ, Harvard aircraft out there flying anywhere in the country. As it comes back left inside the box, looks like half the rolls here, putting up a half Immelman turnaround. Pull the airplane up, come across, stop, roll the airplane back there for the Immelman turn. Kevin Newton, this is SJT, up to the right-hand side, you get the Kodak Mama coming up because he will do a photo pass for us there in just a minute. See your home and her people blown away, have you forgotten? In its production run, the SNJ, the T6 of Harvard, they built about 15,000 aircraft during its production run. There's maybe 400 flying in the world today. And we've got probably the lowest time T6 flying in the world flying for us this afternoon. Again, powered by the big old Pratt & Whitney 1340 cubic inch Wasp radial engine. That 9 cylinders cranking at 600 horsepower for us today. Now Kevin's aircraft is painted up in Pensacola colors. What you see him flying with here today, this aircraft has less, probably got a little over 3,000 hours on the air right now. That's a no time when an aircraft is over 60 plus years old. From the right hand side, Mr. Kevin Russo, a nice banana pass for us, the beautiful SNJ. Now that bark, that wasn't the engine, that was Kevin. I'm not going to lie to the cockpit. Kevin, how you doing? You're live on the speak PA system right now.
I'm having a lot of beautiful day today, I'm trying. This is for all the veterans. Everybody here, today is December 11th, 9 years ago. Veterans for them and everything that has been going on since.
Upside down. Now, if he was landing here, you would see the landing gear extend on the aircraft while he was upside down. Now,
everybody there, a beautiful Saturday morning, Saturday afternoon. I hope you're enjoying the air show. We're enjoying flying this morning. And again, it's very glad to the folks at 9-11, for all the families, and all the veterans out there. You have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.
Great job, Kevin. Looking forward to it. Maybe we'll see you tonight.
You bet. You have a good one now, and have a safe day.
One more shot for you, folks. Kevin Russo in a beautiful SNJ aircraft. Yes, summer day like he.